I've already shuffled, and we'll be taking a look at the recent past energy between you and the person that you're currently dealing with. We'll see what's coming up for the two of you. We'll find out what the challenge is going to be, and then we'll see what the outcome is. So, Libra, the recent past energy between you and the person you're currently dealing with, King of Pentacles, and it's with the Page of Pentacles. So, the King of Pentacles can be a card about success. Yeah, King of Pentacles is a very good energy in the tarot. It's a secure type of person, committed, maybe career focused. This King of Pentacles can be a good father. Very stable type of energy. Now, it's with the Page of Pentacles, so this is kind of the opposite of the Page. This Page of Pentacles, let me just rephrase what I said. I think I messed my words up. The Page of Pentacles, the card below the word pass, it's with the King of Pentacles, the card above the word pass. Too many pentacles here. Too many P's. I'm messing up my words. But anyways, let me just get to it. This Page of Pentacles, the card below the word pass, can be an immature type of energy. Whenever you hear the word page in the tarot, that can indicate a student. It can indicate youth. It can indicate immaturity, or maybe someone who's younger than you. Maybe by a few days, a few weeks, months, years, and for some of you, even decades. Yeah. Now, what I'm picking up on is that you did something that your person did not appreciate. They could have felt that it was silly, it was stupid, it was childish. You did something really that you did something they didn't like, put it that way. And you might have did it just out of maybe boredom, or you just thought it would be fun, but they didn't like it, they didn't appreciate it. This was somebody that you wanted success with. Yeah, you actually saw this person as someone who could give you stability, maybe even commitment. They could have been a successful person, maybe a businessman or a businesswoman. But yeah, you did something. You could have offered an apology. That's what you can get with the Page of Pentacles. Maybe you offered an apology after you did it. Because you do want success with this person. Now, that's recent past energy with your person. But let's see what's coming up for the two of you. Okay, so we got the Queen of Swords. And it's with the Five of Cups. Well, the Queen of Swords, it's a very strict, stern... Hold on 1 second. The Queen of Swords is a very strict, very stern, and detached type of energy. So yeah, that's your person. Libra. They're fed up. Queen of Swords is fed up. And your person has their defenses up with you. They might be ready to say how they really feel. Or your person could be cutting you out. Queen of Swords cuts out. And it's with the Five of Cups. So your person, they could be missing you. The Five of Cups can be about missing someone. But they're disappointed also you're having a hard time focusing on the positive. So they could be just deciding to cut you out. Libra, yeah. Looks like for some of you, you did offer an apology, or you could be thinking of offering an apology. You want success with this person, but they're ready to cut you out. They're fed up. And like I said, I'm getting for some of you, your person is actually missing you, but they're at their max. You max this person out. And they're ready to make a serious decision here with the Queen of Swords. Yeah. So they're very disappointed in what happened or about the connection or about whatever you did. Yeah. So let's move on over. Let's take a look and see what the challenge is. Okay, so we got this High Priestess, and it's with the Star card. Yeah, the Star card is here. So, the High Priestess is actually about sitting really pretty. You could have people drawn to you as a High Priestess, finding you attractive. And it's with the Star card. Star card can be about rejuvenation. It can be about being hopeful, letting any grief of the past be released. That's what the Star card is about. So, just know that your person, they are drawn to you. With the High Priestess here, and they do find that you bring them hope, or maybe they're having a hard time feeling that you would bring them hope. And I say this because the Star card, it can be about hope, rejuvenation. But I'm just looking at the picture. It's the card below the word challenge. That's a Star card. She doesn't look very hopeful. She actually looks like she's letting go of a bunch of mess that was in these two pots here. And she's trying to be rejuvenated and feel like the Star that she used to. So just know that, Libra, your person is very attracted to you with the High Priestess here. And they could be maybe in the back of their head. Maybe they're thinking about how you used to make them feel so fabulous. You used to make them feel like a star. Yeah, they could be thinking about you. That's what I'm getting. They like the way that you used to make them have a lot of hope. And any grief that they had, it's released. And that's how they could be feeling about you. They could be feeling good about you. Or they want to feel good about you again. Yeah, now your person, because the Star card is here, some of you are dealing with a Gemini, a Libra, or an Aquarius. That's what you get with the Star. So, let's move on over and let's take a look and see what the outcome is. So, we got the Five of Wands, and it's with the Three of Swords. Yeah, so, Libra, it's showing that you offered an apology, but your person could still be disappointed about the things that you did, that they didn't appreciate. You're hurt because it looks like they're still stuck on being disappointed. And for some of you, your person, they cut you out. Queen of Swords cuts out. They are attracted to you. They're trying to be hopeful about this again. And the Three of Swords is showing that you're hurt. For some of you, you don't want this person to know it. Because if you look at the Three of Swords, it's the card below the word outcome. She looks like she's hiding behind a huge tree. And she's got all these swords coming at her. And her eyes are closed. So you're probably more hurt than you're leading on. But you're willing to fight for this. Five of Wands is there. A lot of you are going to fight. If the apology wasn't enough, you'll probably be doing a lot more. So that's the reading that I have for you, Libra. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it resonated. As you know, general readings, they do not resonate with everyone. Then again, if you like the reading, please comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. That way you'll be notified when I post my next reading. I will also put a link below of the extended of this reading where I'll go over how you both feel about the situation, what's in the near future for the two of you, how you see yourself, best case scenario, and what will happen between the two of you in the next few weeks. There's also a link below for personal readings if you'd like to try one of those. So, Libra. I hope I've been saying Libra. I just finished Leo, so if I've been saying something else, forgive me, let it go. This is a Libra reading. So, Libra, thank you so much for watching. I hope all of you are doing well and staying safe during this crazy virus season. Hang in there, it's going to pass. We'll all get through this, so stay strong and take good care. Please come back and join me for the next Libra reading, just in case this did not resonate. Maybe the next reading will. Also, keep in mind, when you get the readings, the roles of the people can be switched. Meaning you could be your person, or your person could be you. And if you're not dealing with anyone romantically, the other person could actually be a friend. Could be a family member, a co-worker, or a situation. So just take the readings for however it resonates. And remember, time is fluid. So this reading could be now, or it could be in the past, or it could be coming up. Yeah, time is fluid. So, Libra, I can never say it enough. I thank you so very much for watching. I hope you have a great day. I hope to see you at the next reading, and take care.